Hello, everybody. This is Chromescrub018, and I went and updated my drivers. I don't know if that's gonna affect my game any. I was able to do it without having to worry about it, you know, messing up. And this is part 5, I checked, of my Let's Play of Mass Effect Andromeda. Bad things happened.
Engineering update. We are working on accessing all non-relevant repair requests are currently on hold until power coupling is complete.
Where are those scan things at? I thought about something. Settings, controls, key bindings. Let's see. This one can be interact. No. This one can be this. That one. Now, where is my jetpack? Because I know I've reached spec'd it. Here we go. There we go. That's all I need. There we go. That's easier on me.
But the planet was toxic. What if they store oxygen in porous tissue, like Quiro's rockfish?
There we go.
You must be the Pathfinder. Wonderful. You and your Sam are exactly what we need.
Thanks, Mr...
Professor Herrick, my colleagues and I will work with your Sam and the data you gather to solve Andromeda's scientific mysteries.
Okay, let's see. Can I join up?
I'm usually out in the field, but I wouldn't mind talking shop, or lab, you know.
You are always welcome.
Not that we've had much to study, with everyone cooped up for 14 months.
Dang. But your data on the Scourge flows like poetry. Now we can better advise on repairing the damage it caused.
And maybe Addison will give us a real workspace. Who can think with all this racket?
Okay, I talked with all the scientists.
All non-relevant repair requests are currently on hold.
Let me check my journal. Missing arcs. I gotta find leads on the other arcs. I gotta speak with Sam. Where are the panels?
Tempest crew should report to the docking area at once.
Uh, Oh, is that the docking bay? I don't think I need to go there yet.
Engineering update. We are working on more power from the Hyperion.
Wait.
Requests are currently on hold until power coupling is complete.
Pathfinder, to cover their tracks, the saboteur is overloading power to this panel from another junction relay. You can scan and trace the connective wiring to locate the surrogate panel.
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity. Security is on heightened alert.
What am I going to do?
Oh, wait, I think I gotta go over that way.
Tram technicians, please report to the Hyperion coupling annex.
What am I going to do?
Notice the hand of the Hyperion. Too small for this.
You'd be surprised. There's also provide in the seed bag.
Nobody's making creeper in Andromeda.
And no, that's probably.
Hello, I'm Jian Garson, founder of the Initiative. It's through your hard work that the vision of the Nexus has come to life. You and all your colleagues bind our proud new colonies together. Look around at your achievements. And if you have any questions, my door is always open.
Okay.
Founder's office is located at... Please select a topic.
Log off.
Disembarkation.
Scan and trace the wiring to locate the panel that the saboteur used.
Please be advised that Hyperion docking procedures are now closed. Docking area.
I know this probably isn't very interesting, but I've got it located.
Scanning power junction relays. This panel is malfunctioning. Without more data, I cannot determine if this is a normal malfunction or sabotage.
I'll just disable power to the panel until Raj can check it out.
Okay, what am I supposed to do? Let's see, I guess these are...
It's not right. It's not fair.
What's wrong?
Oh my, you're... So it's true. A Pathfinder has found us. There's hope at last. Maybe you could help. You're impartial. This whole thing has gotten so political.
Hmm?
My husband. He's locked up and slated for exile. For a crime he didn't commit.
What was the crime?
What exactly was he convicted of?
Don't exile you for petty theft. Well, maybe this bunch would. They say it's murder. They're calling him the first murderer in Andromeda, but the dead man was his friend. He wouldn't have... There are witnesses and evidence, but it's all circumstantial. At worst, it was an accident. His name is Nilkin Rensis. He could give you the details if you were willing to speak with him. Please.
Okay.
I'd be happy to.
Oh, thank you. I'm sure the jailer will allow you a visit.
Okay, I think I passed
Please,
that before.
Please, tell Nilkin I love him.
Sure. How do I do this quest?
Disembarkation procedures for Hyperion are on hold. Please await further instructions.
Ain't many places to check.
Disembarkation procedures for Hyperion are on hold. Please await.
What's that? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Not going that way, not going that way.
Tempest crew should report to the docking area at once.
What am I supposed to do?
Pathfinder, I received the data from Sam. It really is sabotage.
Oh, I had to do this.
Any idea as to who it might be?
Yeah. All these panels were worked on by Zara. I just can't believe it.
Security video logs confirm that Zara Kellis worked on these panels, as well as the one Raj Patil encountered.
Well, shit. Any idea where she is now?
Kellis is currently working on Hyperion main deck.
Oh, great. Now what do? I guess I'm done here for the moment. Oh, wait. I gotta do this.
Help you.
Pathfinder Ryder. Here to see Nilk and Rensis.
Ah, our murderer. Wife's here all the time. Guess she told you her sob story. Nilkun, you're moving up in the world. There's a Pathfinder wanted to chat with you.
The Pathfinder, huh? They called in the big guns to exile Andromeda's first murderer.
Your wife said you're innocent.
Your wife's all broken up over this. She says you didn't do it. And that she loves you.
She's a wonderful person. At this point, it's too late. They found me guilty.
Why don't you tell me what happened?
We were part of the futile effort to set up a colony on Eos. We were on our last legs, overrun by hostiles. Security friends. He refused to call for evacuation. I argued with him. Everyone saw.
Arguments happen.
Last I checked, getting into a spat wasn't against the law.
There's more. He ordered us to regroup and count. I saw the chief's chest explode.
Well, still it was unintentional.
Sounds like an accident.
That's what I told them. There's a recording. It's ugly. Everyone's certain I did it on purpose so we could evacuate. Only my word otherwise.
Yeah, don't give up.
Don't throw on the towel yet. I'll review the evidence. Maybe I can find something that'll help.
That would be great. You're a Pathfinder. I'm sure Kandros would give you access.
Weapons and stuff. It got you covered. Use the
You got it. Shop till you drop. Here I come.
That's fine. Hey, wait. Please don't drop anything you bought from me, okay? Tam would have my head if anything happened to you on my account.
Actually, I wasn't really planning on buying anything just yet. I was trying to find Kandros. Where is Kandros? Kandros.
The Hyperion docking procedures are now complete.
Kandros. Let me try and find. Oh, okay. There we go. That's how I had to do it. Alright. Now let's go. Oh, my hair's still doing that!
No news on the Turian Arc yet. Or is this militia business?
It's murder case.
I spoke with Nilkin Rensis, the man found guilty of the murder on Eos.
Yes, our first murder here in Andromeda. I wish it had been our last. When the colony attempts failed, it didn't help spirits that a high-ranking officer was killed by one of our own. The mutiny here on Nexus was probably inevitable, but this acted as a spark.
Isn't that a reach?
Doesn't seem right to put all that on him.
Of course it isn't, but that's the perception. Despite the lack of physical evidence, everything added up. His only defense was, trust me, I didn't mean to do it.
Well, that matters. But you didn't trust him?
And you assume he's lying.
What's a lie to a murderer? Look, knock yourself out. A key witness, Cassidy Shaw, works in operations. Go ahead and talk to her. And there's a recording of the perpetrator threatening the victim. I'll let you cue it up on the console there. As far as I'm concerned, this case is closed.
Okay, I'm gonna go look at that stuff.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Okay, console. No, that's not what I need. Where is...
Tram technicians, please report to the Hyperion coupling annex.
Wait, where's the console? It was supposed to be in there. Oh, I missed it. Whoops.
Tempest crew should report to the docking area at once.
The Nexus versus Colonist Nilkin, Evidence 7A.
Hiram! Hiram! They've seized the compound! Call for evacuation!
We're not giving up, Nilkin. We're taking it back!
No! I'm not letting your ego get us killed! Even if I have to... No! Get him off me! Get him off me!
Okay, let me go find her.
I've heard of hustle.
Good things, I hope.
Impossible things. What about goddamn Hammond?
He made up for everything.
Okay, let's see if we can find that woman. Casey Shaw, something like that? I don't know what the heck her name was. But I'm sure it's up here.
Be aware of any suspicious activity. Security is on high.
There she is.
Cassidy Shaw? I'm Ryder.
Man, I thought that was over with. Have you heard the audio recording of their fight?
Yes.
I helped pull him off Chief Reynolds. You could see it in his eyes. He was gonna kill him. Then in the sandstorm, I had a pretty clear view of the Chief. He looked right at Nilkin and shouted, no. Open. I'll never forget it. The look on his face was pure shock.
Were there any Ket there?
Did you see any Ket in the vicinity?
Nilkin said so, but not that I could see. Still, the sandstorm was severe. Visibility wasn't great.
Well, that's a possibility.
Did Nilkin seem remorseful?
I don't know. When we found him, he seemed in shock. He couldn't speak. He looked nauseated. Could have been guilt. The reality of the act sinking in.
If they'd fought and Nilkin threatened to kill him, why was Reynolds surprised?
Friends fight, say things they don't mean, maybe even hurt each other. But you don't expect your best friend to shoot you.
Yeah.
To me, that's the saddest part. The Chief's heart was broken right before it exploded.
Reynolds was leading you back to retake the compound. Did you agree with that?
I would.
It wasn't my place to agree or disagree. He was ranking officer. In retrospect, it is ironic. If he hadn't been killed, we all probably would have died.
I appreciate the information.
Of course. It kills me we had to leave him behind. He deserved a proper funeral.
So the body was never examined? Important piece of a murder investigation.
Tian wouldn't allow a mission to go back for him. Said it was too dangerous.
Whoa. Okay, now that we've done that...
something I can help you with?
Yeah.
I'm looking into the Nilkin Rensis murder charge.
And?
I want to go to East and retrieve Chief Reynolds' body.
That isn't usually Pathfinder business.
I'm impartial. Figured you'd want to get it right.
Yeah.
Settling an outpost comes first. But I suppose I have no objections. Physical evidence will only bolster the case.
I'm not sure he did it.
I'm hoping it proves something else happened.
This case has been a political nightmare. With all we've been through, the people need stability. I hope anything you find reaffirms what's been done, but if it sheds a different light, we'll send the coordinates of the murder scene. Good luck.
Thank you.
That's all. Thanks for your time.
My pleasure. I see great things in our future.
Okay, I got that done. So I can't do anything else until I actually go there. I can't do that until I go back to the Hyperion. Okay, that's... Okay, let's go back to the Tempest.
Please be advised that
I'll go back to the Hyperion. Dang, are you sure in a hurry?
Engineering update. We are working on accessing more power from the Hyperion. All non-relevant repair requests are currently...
Okay, let's get back to the Hyperion. Finish the thing with the Saboteur and tap the same. Okay, let's... Alright. Now let's find her. Where is she? There she is. Hey, you step away from the shield thing. Step away from it.
Zara Kellis?
Yes?
I have evidence you've been sabotaging the Nexus.
What? No, I'd never... I've been looking into this myself. I have the scans to prove it. Here, I'll transfer the scans I took to your Omnitool.
Funny. Raj was investigating the same thing. And it led us to you.
My scans point at Raj as the one. So unless someone was setting us both up, I just don't understand.
The data Miss Kellis has accumulated is strangely similar to Mr. Patel's. A third party seems likely.
You've been set up.
Looks like someone is using both you and Raj to cover their tracks.
They'd need pretty high-level access for that. Still, it's better than thinking Raj could have done this. But it means all the data I have is useless. Wish I had access to the security cams. I bet we could find something there.
You stay put, so whoever did this doesn't realize we're onto them. I'll check out the security cams. Raj, you there?
Yes. How did it go? Is it really her?
Wasn't her. She had proof pointing at you. I figure someone's been messing with you both. Just keep a low profile and don't talk to anyone. I'm on it.
Let's head back. Going back and forth for everybody, but this is worth it. I love this game already. Though the combat was something to get used to, I guess I just haven't been playing Mass Effect for a long while, so I'll have to get used to that again. Anyway, I hope you guys are enjoying it as well. If you guys have any tips that are non-spoiler, please let me know. On, like, combat and stuff. Because I obviously did very poorly in the combat last time. Wait a minute. How did I do that? Oh, that's why. I'm stupid. I pushed the wrong thing. I'll go take care of this. Then go talk to Sam at the Hyperion. And then I can't do anything for the murder thing until I get to Eos. Hey, Kandros, I've got something I need to ask you.
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity. Security is on heightened alert.
Exiles. Forwarding a report from the recon team. Trail's cold. Looks like abandoned camps in the Falper system, but none with living inhabitants, only graveyards. The conspirator was among the dead, but not Shane Kelly. Or Sloane Kelly, whatever the heck that name is. Then you won't object to sending a small and discreet reconnaissance team to find out where Sloane and the other exiles might have gone. When we do get colonial efforts up and running, I don't want any surprises. That makes sense. Sloane Kelly's not who I thought she was. There won't be any problem. Calyx Carbonus may have started it, but Sloane may her allegiance is clear. I know she held you in high regard, but I hope you can be impartial when it comes to this task. I need my people focused on defending the station, not taking inventory. If you really need militia oversight, I'll get Sergeant Nels to look at it. That said, it was my understanding the exiles were more Cal's people than Sloane's. Isn't he the one who started the mutiny? As you're aware, there was a mutiny aboard the Nexus during your absence. Events escalated quickly, but before it began with a fire and hydroponics and theft in the armory. Motivations for the uprising vary. Mob mentality was certainly a factor, but for the leaders, including your predecessor, former Sloane Kelly, it was a conscious betrayal. There have been perfunctory attempts to catalog and address the damage caused by Sloane's people during the uprising. Supplies stolen, equipment broken, things of that nature. But I was hoping the militia could step in and draw in day 522. Timestamp scrambled, playback corrupted.
This file is useless. Let's check another.
Activate.
And another scrambled file.
Coincidence seems unlikely.
Yeah.
Let's check another.
Timestamp scramble, we have corrupted. Fail safe disabled. System restore failed. Administrator override required.
This file is also corrupted. Definitely not a coincidence. You'd need pretty high clearance to mess with the security camera files. Somebody working for Kandros, maybe.
That is the most probable scenario.
Think you can get enough out of the files to find a match using biometric scans, Sam?
The files were badly scrambled. But if I combine all the available identifiers, it might work. Based on the limited information available, we are looking for a human male, assigned either to the Nexus or Hyperion.
Oh, great!
You will need to conduct scans from close proximity.
Got it.
Scan security people on the in the RICE system. In the RICE? In the F Center. What did I just get? Oh, I got it. Sorry, I got a text from my boyfriend.
Disembarkation procedures for Hyperion are on hold. Please await further instructions.
Sorry, I'm sending him a text, letting him know. Just telling him good luck at work since he has work tonight.
Please be advised that Hyperion docking procedures are now complete.
Okay. It's sent. Now then.
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity. Security is on heightened alert. Disembarkation procedures for Hyperion are on hold. Please await further instructions.
Where's the person?
Please be advised that Hyperion docking procedures are now complete.
Biometrics do not match.
Dang it, I'm stuck. Okay, for a second I thought I was stuck. I was like, oh no. Oh.
Negative match.
Okay.
Disembarkation procedures for Hyperion are on hold. Please
dang it! I will.
Engineering reports. Hyperion's power draw is now at 100%.
Dang it. Okay, let's see if I can find this person. I keep forgetting I put my jetpack on the bottom. Female.
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity. Security is on heightened alert.
All right. 1 minute. Habitation deck.
Please be advised that Hyperion docking procedures are now complete.
Whoa. Phew. For a second I got caught in the glitch. Hang on. There. That way if something happens, I can... Whoa, I'm getting stuck here. Where the heck is this person?
Tempest crew should report to the docking area at once.
Really? Okay. Oh, I gotta check on the Hyperion. What am I thinking?
Please report to the Hyperion coupling annex.
I had to check both. I'm such an idiot.
This person is not a match. Scan results show a partial positive. Target is most likely suspect.
Who is he?
Dale Atkins. Reports to Kandros' department. Assigned to station security.
Dale Atkins, right? We need to talk.
Look, not to be rude, but I have work to do.
Yeah.
Is that what sabotage is called these days? Work?
You're pretty arrogant for the new kid. You don't even know what's been going on.
Proof says you've been up to no good.
Vigors. Screw this. Screw all you hypocrites on this station. You weren't here when they kicked out our loved ones. Mutiny? We just wanted answers. My sister is out there. I don't even know if she's alive or...
I sympathize, but...
I'm sorry for what happened, but setting explosives isn't the answer.
Neither was sending people into exile because they didn't agree with policy. I don't care what you think. The mutiny leaders were right to demand to know what was going on.
You could have hurt people. Killed them.
Like those who got killed when the leadership had the Krogan stomp on my friends? I'm done talking. I confess, it was me. Do whatever you want.
Yeah, you need to go.
We can't let you stay on board. There's no saying what else you're capable of.
Wait, you'd let me go?
If you call exile letting you go, sure. You leave and you don't come back.
I'll leave.
Nice. Okay, now that I can... Let us go and... Actually, I think I'm going to end this part off higher, guys. I'll see you guys next time where we continue with Andromeda.